representing the Philippines, Lito Thundercan Adewang. Representing Thailand, Pog City, the Smiling Assassin, Misatit.
The Thunder Kid, a two-time regional Wushu champion, also a regional Muay Thai champion. BJJ Malaysia gold medalist in Johor. All blue belt BJJ Malaysia silver medalist. On a six-match winning streak. A high kick there from the Thunder Kid. And here comes the Thunder. Here comes the Lightning. Down goes Pansari Mitsatit. This place has gone bananas. The Thunder Kid. The Thunder Kid. Fourth hammer coming down on Pansari Mitsatit. Lito Adewang, a house on fire.
Piak Lantz survived. He was able to weather the storm, keep a nice tight guard as Lito Adewang unloaded on Pansari Mitsatit.
What a start from Lito Adewang. The Thunder Kid brought the thunder, brought the lightning, brought the hail. And down they go to one knee. Now back up to a standing position. Adewang with a takedown. Nicely done. Goes to side control.
Oh, beautiful redirect. Puts Pansari Mitsatit on his back, but he's got that underhook on that side. Now, Lito Adewang's going for that scarf hold, key lock. You can see him trying to shove that arm into his legs. Looks like it might be a kimura right there. I can see it.
Is he going to make it seven wins in a row? The Thunder Kid. Oh, and no, says Pansari Mitsatit. Takes the back standing of the Filipino.
Wow, what grit coming out of Pansari Mitsatit as he was able to survive two extremely bad positions. And now he's got the back of Lito Adewang. Lito Adewang's going to look to try to separate those hands and spin and go chest to chest.
The aggressor meter off the charts for Lito Adewang at the start of this contest. Not even halfway through the first round.
Yeah, it looks like he's trying to attempt a kimura lock there on the hands as he tried to roll through. Good job by Piak to hold that body lock nice and tight and maintain positioning. You can see that Lito Adewang, I don't know if you can see, but he's got a kimura grip on that arm right there, and he's going to try to use it to sweep and reposition.
Adewang has not lost a match since 2014. A 90% finishing rate, you can see why, including a massive amount of first-round finishes. He's had five in his last six bouts have been first round finishers. He's looking for another one here.
He's still going for
it. He's done it.